This Olympics is going to be a very special day for me, the day I fence on the Olympics day event. I think this is going to be the first time where at least most of the Indians will watch fencing and will watch me play my match. So I just want to do my best performance in front of them. And it's going to be very less number of fences. So usually in World Cups and Grand Prix, so there are like 180 or 200 fences participates in women category. In Olympics, it's going to be only 34. So it's going to be a very intense situation. And of course, it's Olympics. So it's a very important competition for all of these 34 fences. As of now, we don't have any competitions before Olympics because most all other competitions have been cancelled, and we might have the Asian Championship, but it's like 50%, no, sorry, 80%. It's not sure they will do the Asian Championship. So it's going to be only the Olympics, the next competition. So we are training. There are more training camps happening in Italy. Because we are no athletes has any competitions, and we can't travel to other countries for training camps. So they have organized several training camps in Italy, in Rome and Formia and other cities in here. So my parents, I think only because of them I could able to push myself harder to overcome all those situations, because I was always feeling down and feeling low, and I was not able to work better. I was not able to push myself to go to move forward. But my parents, especially my mother, she always speaks encouraging words. She always says, no matter what, just do your best. Keep on doing. If today is not good, tomorrow it will be better. Just keep trying your best. And if you are giving 100% effort, you will definitely get the result. So that's why I could able to continue myself, and that's why I able to push myself harder and accepting all those difficult phases. And yes, and even all during all the tough situations, they never told me to quit the sport. Only I decided around in 2014 to 13 to stop playing the sport, but they never told me about it. They always told me to continue the sport no matter what. If you love to do, if you are ready to work hard, just go for it. Don't worry about the results.